again. I'm gonna try playing on borderless full screen, see if that makes any difference. I mean, I had it on there initially, so I don't think it's gonna do any different. But we'll find out as we play, I guess. This game is not just about the journey of the game, but it's also about the journey to find the right graphical settings. Right, I'm gonna use some of these. Anything in this area? Hello. Oh, it tells you where they are. That's a bit. A little bit on the cheating side. Don't know how I missed that. Oh, I picked that herb up before, didn't I? Must have not saved it. Okay. Fair enough. I'm going to keep the gunpowder with me because we are running a bit low on ammo, so just in case we fire some more chem fluids. Oh shit, there's another bobblehead over there. Isn't it a bobblehead? Oh, it's an antique coin. Okay. Fair enough. Separating agent. Some of these items I don't need. Something over here. There is actually fucking lots of items over here that are just in plain sight that I've just totally not seen. Probably should be looking a little bit harder, I think. Something in here that I've completely missed. Oh, right, okay. Fuck you then. Fucking troll ass motherfucker. I mean, I could just literally stick it straight into that, actually. Over there. Just one. Jesus, I mean, literally missing all of this stuff here. Is there a way to crawl underneath here? Oh, there is indeed. A repair kit, how interesting. I feel bad for using the psychostimulants and not finding that myself. Naughty, naughty newbie cheater, that's what I am. So is it better? Is it more powerful than this one? Right, okay, so... how do I take out the bullets for it? Can I not unload? So I can't? Is that what you're telling me? We can right click every time. No other options. Now I have even less bullets. I'm gonna take my last one. I can, what, combine that with shit? Oh, I think I can make and Euro round. Wonder what that does. Anyway. To the dissection room. I don't think there's anything in this area that I missed. Pretty sure I was pretty thorough. Might be wrong there. Tell you what though. Quickly. Interesting. Not as thorough as I thought I was. What the fuck is she doing there? Yo, whatever, Grandma, get the fuck out of my way. A herb like literally behind a thing you can't see. I think things run out now. Methinks. New enemy type anyway. Very fucking fast on his feet. Dead? Shit, he came behind me. Legitimately dead. Okay. Look, this fucked up before. wants me to step into the arena area, clearly. Make enhanced handgun ammo. Okay. What you mean? Oh, gee. Right, so I got some stronger ammo. I'm fucking really. Critical. Quick little look see in here for any items that I may have missed. I just remembered a place that I've not been to where I need to use the Raven King. I bet there's all supplies and shit up in there as well. Need to go there now. Hopefully this just leads back to, yeah. Sweet. Workshop, and who knows how you get into there. unless it happens to be open for me now. Oh my god, there's something coming after me. Oh god. The door was locked. I'm just gonna have to run past these. I can't afford to waste the ammo on it. Right, so that's still locked. Shut all these doors. It's coming for me. Oh no. Doing poorly in terms of meds and stuff, really poor. We want to go this way. What a grenade launcher, Jesus. Another one bullet in it. Gunpowder. Solid fuel, I guess it's for making these rounds here. Shotgun shells, flame rounds. Else. You hear that? Jesus. Can you get it from this side? One bullet at a time. Someone tells me to save the grenade launcher for the end. Who knows what's in there? Probably should save it, maybe. Maybe I should go back and save it. Thinking like maybe that's a good idea. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it. I'm gonna store this grenade launcher away because I don't need to carry it around with me. I don't think the crow key is used for anything else. I think that was the last room. Enhanced angle ammo. Maybe. And today I could separate like my shotgun rounds for like health, you know, in an emergency. I'd have to separate an agent. But I don't really want to do that. Dudes are gone now. Or not. Right, think real quick where we need to actually go that uses the snake key. There is a door up on the second floor that leads the snake key. Just feel to. Oh, there we go. Okay. Fuck you. I didn't save it, did I? I just stored the shit and I didn't actually save it.
That pretty little man will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Right, let's get past all of these dudes. That is not the way, because they're crawling across the floor. I don't believe there's anything down there that I've missed that was worth anything, so let's go straight through here. Snake key. Open the door then, please. Open the door, open the door, open the door. Straight out of the book end it gets. Maybe I should open this door actually. Open the door. Let it come after me. There we go, now follow me. Nice pause. Close the door. Let's go this way. You don't have enough inventory space. There's something I want to try with that. Just pick the gunpowder up. And flame rounds, shotgun shells. Is there something else? Strong camp flared there. Right, I'm just gonna have to go and drop these off and come straight back. And then I wanna go back and save it. And then I wanna try an experiment from earlier where I created those flame rounds and then used the separating agent, and I swear it was like it gave me like because it creates two flame rounds. Do you know what I'm saying? That to use the separating agent basically gives me my shit back and makes a flame round. You know, to me that seems like that like valuable thing to do. So you can't stack them then, because I already had one. Right, I do have a med there. Let's just move these across as well. I don't need this no more, I think. Flame round, stick that over there, keep that on us actually. Okay, we're not going to save it yet, we're just going to run around and pick up that grenade launcher and come straight back. Solid fuel. Oh, fuck me, I forgot the strong chem fluid, damn it. Let's go back again. Okay. Now let's pick a separating agent across there. For the purposes of just keeping my inventory bare, I don't want nothing to. I don't really need to do this at all. Ah, screw it, I'm just gonna do it anyway. It doesn't matter about that. Right. Now let's save it. Anyone? Save alright that. Right, save it. Now, inventory. That's not inventory. Okay, so combine. What we want to do is make flame rounds. Solid fuel, strong chem fluid creates two flame rounds. Okay? So, boom. Now we've got two flame rounds. Now we use the separating agent on the flame rounds. And it gives me the strong chem fluid, but it does not give the solid fuel back. Right, okay. Now we retry. So yeah, I thought it gave both components back. It must have had, like, the last time I tried it, it must have had two of the solid fuels in my inventory. Right. But still, you know, you can get you can still keep a flame round and get your strong thing again. I think I do have more solid fuel, so in theory I could make a whole bunch of flame rounds and still get the strong fluid back to create another flame round, and then if I had another separate agent separate again, and I could basically reuse the same strong fluid over and over again to create flame rounds, obviously losing one at a time but still gaining one every time as well. There's some semi-use in that. What would be interesting would be to separate the large magnum ammo and maybe get in the components from that to make ammo that I can actually use. could be interesting. Anyway, let's just get all my items back that I need. I don't need that. I don't need the croaky. Need launcher, give my herbs back, give my handgun ammo back, and my first aid back. Chem fluid. I'm thinking for now, I do need to make some first aid. So we're gonna make one more of these, gonna make a strong one as well. I'm gonna keep the strong med in my box for emergencies. I may as well keep them with me, but I need these. Can I move these? But if I do that, and then where's my gun? Move it across, yeah, okay, there we go. Still got a strong chem fluid. I could potentially still make like enhanced ammo just in case of an emergency, because I don't have loads of ammo right now. I only need one gunpowder, I think. On me. So my inventory spaces are, you know, they're fairly okay. Which is just a way for you to just rearrange it. Oh, you can. You can click and drag shit. I probably should use one just to get myself to full. I'm gonna save it again. And end the episode, I think. I'm gonna end the episode here.